you're going to leave us, Mario. But I will save the city for that.
You told us 1,000 times, and you're a broken record. Is it clear?
Okay, it's clear.
Let's go out. You follow.
You mean like it was in all the other ones?
Nothing is easy on this one.
Yeah, tell me about it. Can turn out. Those strands are getting closer too.
Those lights aren't going out.
Lights aren't going out.
We gotta go back.
Maybe make a run for it.
Too much ground to cover. The ship's down before we make the gas.
What's that plan then? Give up and die? I can't wait another 4 years. It was supposed to be 1 week. Besides, that left is here to die.
Still got one card left to play. I didn't want to play it, but it's already in motion. Let's go.
Apparently, Canyon Altus was thrown into Ogygia for crimes against the government. Shortly after, he was captured, trying to escape and thrown into solitary. They just released him into Gym Pop recently.
Call him Michael, will you?
But why didn't he acknowledge us when he saw us?
Spying on us.
Yeah. And he left something under the doormat.
Michael's handwriting. Swamla's his calling card. He's reaching out to us.
But why is it being so mysterious? Back in the day, he never talked to you straight, as in not in code.
He's worried about someone intercepting his message.
Yeah, but what does it mean?
I don't know. I was supposed to know. She could light.
It sounds like a guy on a mountain peak communing with God.